Hello friends, welcome back to Roblox Game Power. We are back again with an interesting super cool video that will enlighten the eyes of our coolest pro players. Guys, before starting the video, I have one question for you all. Ready to answer that so-called question? How would you feel if you got a super cool, delightful, and amazing legendary pet that comes with superpowers? I know the answer, guys. You would probably feel really adorable. So guys, today's video is all about that. Before dipping right into this as usual, I would love to tell you all about our pro game platform, which brings such new opportunities for us to develop our imagination and enjoy adventure tours of almost 50 million 3D games. That's our Roblox. Roblox is an amazing online playground or workshop which is designed for kids ages 13 to 18, but is open to all ages of different kinds of people. Kids of different ages can play, interact, create, and learn safely on this platform. As we all know, this game has a virtual currency which is called Robux. We can buy Robux with real cash and spend Robux for getting super cool, amazing items, prizes, and tools on Roblox. And the interesting is that you can start by playing this game by choosing an avatar that you want. So guys, let's go to today's video, not directly jumping into the point, but I want to show you some interesting artifacts. First, a lovely Roblox game where players can customize their house and adopt various Adopt Me pets. Guys, ever since pets were added to Roblox, Adopt Me has become one of the most popular games on Roblox with over 20 billion visits. Adopt Me in Roblox is all about raising adorable pets. But getting Adopt Me pets aren't as simple as forking out Robux for that dog in the pet shop window. But no need to worry about that, guys, because we made it easy for all of you with our priceless efforts and ideas which we brought for you Roblox pro players in today's video. Guys, before going on a mission to get these lovely, cool, and adorable pets, we should know some key points and facts. So some pets are obtainable through events, others are time limited, or you can only get them by trading with other players. They also have different categories. There are common pets, uncommon, and even rare ones. Guys, now after all this, I'm going to show you how to get your gorgeous, lovely, and fantastic pets. So make sure to pay attention, this is our first legendary Adopt Me pet monkey. Guys, it's a special case and I'm sure that you'll love to have it. Next are Queen Bee, Robodog, Shadow Dragon, Scalarex, and so on. So guys, this was all for getting extra charged and excited to get this Adopt Me series. Now I'm going to tell you about the 6 easy ways to get legendary pets in Adopt Me. Now we are directly on track. 1. So you guys see in the main and first way of acquiring pet in Adopt Me is by hatching eggs. There are 4 different eggs available in the nursery with different costs and have a chance of hatching different legendary pets. And guys, the important thing is that I'm showing in screen that every egg has a fixed rate of hatching into a certain type of pet after a while. 2. Flying vehicles. With the release of flying vehicles, it's the perfect time to trade them to get legendary pets. The vehicles as shown on screen are helicopters and airplanes which cost 4,000 to 3,500 Robux. And are perfect to trade. This is the best way to show your trading skills and in spite of this, getting a great legendary pet. 3. Robux. Now I know what your first thought in mind. Yes, of course you can use Robux to buy Robux legendary pets, as we know Robux is specially available to use on such occasions. 4. Trading. It's a good way to get your legendary pet, but you should know your pet's real values and be calm and patient during trading. 5. Star rewards. It's a guaranteed way to get legendary pets as you can reach 660 star rewards and you will be able to get your most favorite pet. 6. Seasonal events such as Halloween, Christmas, and New Year's. These are the cheapest and one of the most sophisticated ways for getting legendary pets. These events typically have at least 2 or 3 special pets, though the game has hosted April Fools and other events from time to time. These 6 ways will help you get your legendary pet. So guys, this is the end of the video. I want to tell you one more interesting thing about your legendary pet. After getting them, they will let you know when they want your attention or when they're sleepy. They make a great in-game companion as they are reactive to the world around them, and I'm sure that you would just love to collect them. Thanks for watching this video, guys. Your views on our video gives us extraordinary power to come back with an interesting, fun, and loving, unique, adventurous tour. So guys, like, comment, and share our videos to get unlimited Roblox series with us.